If you have been experiencing Disney Plus error code 9 and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check backend status. One of the first things you need to do is check if the Disney servers are up and running. You can easily find if a service is down using this website. Sometimes you can see error code 9 due to a server issue. If the Disney servers are down, you need to wait till Disney fixes the issue on their end. Method 2. Clear browser cache. If the servers are up and running and you still see the error, you need to clear the browser cache. It might be your browser cache that is corrupted and triggered this error. So clear the cache from Chrome and check if it helps. First, go to your Google Chrome browser and click on the three-dot menu option from the upper right corner. Now, choose the More Tools, then Clear Browsing Data option. You can also press the Ctrl plus Shift plus Delete hotkey to open the Clear Browsing Data. Next, select All Time as the time range and tick the Cached Images and Files checkbox and other checkboxes as per your requirement. After that, hit the Clear Data button to delete the cache. Once done, restart your Chrome browser and check if the error is resolved. Method 3. Check network status. If clearing the browser cache doesn't help, the issue might be with the internet connection. Depending on the streaming quality, you need a strong internet connection to view shows on Disney Plus. You can easily check your internet connection speed using the Google homepage. Simply visit google.com in a new browser window and type speed test. Here, click on the Run Speed Test button and check the internet speed. Usually, the preferred internet speed is 3 to 5 Mbps. If the internet speed does not match your plan, contact the ISP and get the issue resolved. And there you have it. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.